Hey guys, how you doing? Joe from Peace for Studios. Today we're gonna be back on playing Minecraft here, on StudioCraft, episode 3. And yeah, if you guys didn't watch the previous episodes, I'll leave a playlist to that right now. And I also did a live stream. So yeah, I'll leave that up here in a card up right here, right now. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Let's go to Survival Series, normal online game, and let's get it. Now that we left off is my house. We got the glass all fixed up, which is really good. And yeah, so let's get straight into this one. Now what I think I want to do is I kind of want to move in. Okay, well I already did, but like make my house a little bit more like customized, you know, make it look nice on the inside. And then I also am going to be doing like an underground area for like my crafting, you know, enchantment table and stuff like that. So yeah, Sparky, how you doing, buddy? And Ronnie is over there somewhere in the polar bear caps over there somewhere. Don't we have a swamp near us? I thought we had a swamp near us, because what I want to do is I want to go to a swamp and get some slime balls so I can make some lead so I can go get Ronnie, which is pretty good. But I'll probably do that on a live stream, because you know, these are only 20-minute videos, so I kind of can't do much. So yeah, let's go. I think I have some wood here, and I want to make like a posture bed. Now, what you guys see in a minute. Now, I think I'm gonna make it out of spruce. So let's just get rid of all of this. Now, I'm gonna see if I have any. I feel like bed should stack. Honestly, bed should be able to stack. Let's put that in there. Spruce. I have spruce wood. I don't have any like planks. Alright, so let's just get this. Alright, 20 pieces. I don't know if that'll be enough, but let's see. I only need like. There we go. Boom. And then I need to make some stairs. Yeah, I think I definitely need to go get more. Alright, so I'm gonna go get more. Let's go get some more spruce wood. I think I only need like 2 trees, so not bad. Are you Sparky? Ooh, no, you're not. I don't have any bones. So let's go right here. Chop this down. And what is that? Oh, that's food. All right, let's just grab that. Let's see. Chop down this. Nice, nice, nice. Looking good. Alright, I think that should be plenty of wood. So let's go back up now. Alright, let's make some planks out of this. Alright, so I think we're good. Now, I want to go from the entrance here. So right here. And yeah, let's go right here. And then what we can do is, you know, go like that. Go like that. And then let's place our 2 beds. Let's go get our beds. Then let's do this. Oh, I need to make half slabs. Okay, hold on. Let's do this. 12 should be enough. Alright, then let's go like this. And then what I want to kind of do is go like 1, 2, 1, 2, and then I'm thinking like maybe I go like, hold on, so I think maybe like that, you know? What do you guys think? So let's go 1, 2. Alright, I'm gonna need more fence post gates. So let's make those right now. Go like that. 1, 2. Boom. Alright, let's grab this. Alright, good. We're looking good right now. We're looking pretty good. Alright, let's eat some food. Alright, so let's go. Yeah, 1, 2. Alright, I kind of like that. I think it looks nice. I kind of want to be able to see the bed. Maybe we go. that. No. Actually, I kind of like that. Because, like, I can kind of see the bed. Like, because, you know, I come up and see the bed right there. I don't know. Because I don't want to... hold on, let's see. No, I think that's too much. You know, honestly, I think that's just blocking, like, the bed. You know? Yeah, that's too much. Alright, so let's just take that away. And let's just put this back. Looking good, looking good. Or what I could do is I could do this. Like that. No, I feel like that's too open, though. Actually, you know what? I kind of like it like this. I feel like that looks nice. Alright, so I'm going to need to make a little bit more, I'm going to need to be able to make more, stairs. So let's go like that, and then I think that should be plenty. Alright, yeah, so let's, actually, I need some dirt, what I'm going to do. Dirt. Alright, there we go. Looking nice. Alright, so let's go up right here, I think, yeah. And then what I can do is I can... Oh, that was a fail. Fail number one, guys. Let's keep counting the fails today. Oh, God. That's fail number two. I'm just placing blocks everywhere today. All right. Let's just crouch. Like that. Like that. Like that. And like that. Break all of this down. Rebuild right here. Then we'll go right here. Here. Oh. Alright, and then let's go right here. And then we'll crouch. Ooh, am I gonna have plenty enough? Am I gonna have enough? 1, 2, 3. Oh, plenty. Alright, so what I think I could do is actually, oh god, no, put that back. I think I need to make a little bit, like one more piece, and I think I should be good. So yeah, let's just go like this. Alright, let's break this down. Nice. Shoot. How am I gonna do this? I think I have to... Hold on. Let's place. And then place. And then I think I have to break this. Which is good, because I can easily put this back together, so... It's not going to look weird. So, yeah. Crouch. I can't... Why can't I place anything? Oh, no. Hold on, let's just place these right there. Break this. I'll fix that. Don't worry. That's an easy fix to do. Okay. Boom. Alright. Then let's put this back. Break that. Ugh, I can't reach it. Hold on. Just get rid of that. Alright. Wait. I still can't reach it? There we go. Alright. Boom. Boom. Alright. Nice. And then what I can do now... is just fill this in like that. Now what I want to do is I kind of want to put glowstone here, so you know it kind of lights up. But yeah, that's kind of like a nice little posture bed there. Oh god, all this dirt. Delete, delete, delete. All right, I like it. It looks nice, don't you guys think? You know, not too shabby. All right, I do have any torches on me? Oh, no wonder why it's so dark. Oh, wait, no, let's close the door before any zombie. Oh, God, there's a zombie right there. Let's close the door. There we go. Let's get our handy iron sword here, just in case if we find any zombies. Get him, dog. Get him, Sparky. Yeah. Die. Oh, those are creeper. There are so many mobs that spawn around here. Oh god, that's not good. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Did he drop a feather? Oh, I thought he dropped a feather. Oh, God. Actually, you know what? Yeah, no, get in there. Okay, there we go. He died. All right, nice, nice, nice. But let's turn down the music on my headset here. I do have a new headset, guys. If you guys did not check it out, I'll leave a card in right now. If you guys want to go check out like my update video where I showcased my new headset. So yeah, some food. What else can I put in here to like spruce it up a little bit? I think I'm gonna put some carpet. I think carpet would be nice in here. Shoot, I don't know what else I should put. Like maybe I kind of want to put a fireplace. Now my house is made out of wood. And I'm definitely not gonna make it like an actual lit fireplace. Even though it would be nice to have a night, you know, a pretty good lit fireplace. I'm just not. I don't want to like burn down my house. So yeah. I like this bed. This bed's nice, you know. All right. Shoot. So. Actually, hold on. I want to try something. Hold on, do I have any actual? Okay, I do. Oh, this is like I wanted to try. I kept looking at this. I'm like, you know what? I want to try this. See if it look good. If it look good or not. So let's just place that. Let's place that. All right. No. Maybe if I try like this, maybe. Yeah, no, not gonna happen. Nope. Let's just place those back. That was a really bad idea. Alright, so let's just place that back. Let's just place that back. Wait, was that how I had it? No, I didn't. I had it the other way, right? Yeah. Had it like this. There, alright, that looks better. Jesus Christ. Alright, so let's put this wood back, because I'm not going to need it. Let's put all that back. Let's put that back in there, and dirt. Alright, so what do I need to spruce this up? I don't know. What do you guys think? Honestly, I feel like I should put... Okay, fireplace. Fireplace is one. Alright, fireplace right here. Alright, you know. Maybe a nice little kitchen right here, you know? I don't know, because honestly, I think I just feel like just leaving it blank like this. I don't know why. But I think some carpet, like red carpet, would go nice. So let's go. How much wool? Do I have any wool on me? I have 12. Okay, I think that'll be enough. I just need to go get some roses. So let's go find some roses, guys. Nope, there's no roses there. No roses there. I need some red roses. Oh, here's a couple. I think I need like 12 red roses, so. So far at 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. What the? Oh. Alright. Actually, you know what I want to go check out right now? One of you guys, and I know who you are, told me that over here when I was getting wood, you guys saw sort of a temple. Now, I went to go check the footage, and it looked like a temple. I don't know if it is. It may or may not be, but I want to check it out because that I was like really intrigued, and I was like, whoa. Now, was I over here? I don't think I was over here. I think I was on the other side of this. Yeah. Yeah, one of you guys told me that in the comments that it looked like there was a pyramid around here somewhere. Now I can't remember where it was. Was it over? I think it was over here, maybe. It looks like a little sand. That would be amazing if there was a pyramid. Honestly, that would be. I thought it was over here somewhere, right? No, am I wrong? Honestly, don't even remember. I have to check the footage again to see like where I'm at. I think I'm at like. I think I'm in front of my house. I think. I'm not sure. Man, guys, imagine if we found a temple. That would be awesome. Also, I so far only have 9. I don't know. I have to check the footage again. But one of you guys told me that it looked like there's a village around. Or not a village. Sorry about that, guys. I was having a little issues right there. It kept saying, like, video recorded and stuff. So yeah. Again, I can only record up to like 15 minutes at per session. So yeah. I don't know where that temple is. It's around here somewhere, but I'm gonna go check it out. So Ronnie is over there chilling. Hopefully, in a couple episodes, we can go find him or bring him home. So yeah. I got some roses. I think this should be enough. Maybe. Let's see. How many do I got? Okay, legit 9 pieces. All right. Now I for is it like this? Do I go like that or? Oh, I do. Okay, good. 9 pieces. Okay, so if I want 12, I just need to find 3 more roses. Right, come on. I swear I thought I saw some roses over here. No. 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 God, I ran out of hunger already. Jesus. All right. I don't see any roses. I swear that I saw roses over here somewhere, right? Yeah, I was killing this skeleton over here, and then I got sidetracked because I remember that one of you guys told me there was a temple. So yeah, we took him over here, killed that skeleton right there. I see any red roses? I don't. Oh my god, I just need 3 pieces, 3 red roses. So can you just give me 3 red roses? I said red, not yellow. All right, I don't see any guys. I'm just gonna head back home. And sorry for the last episode. I know the last episode was extremely long. It was like 26 minutes, almost 30 minutes of video. And yeah, sorry about that, guys. I kind of made like a 3-clip video up on that one, and I didn't notice until at the end of the video that it was like hella long. So sorry about that. So let's make some carpet. Now, I kind of want to do a cool design. Like, by cool design, I mean, like, let's, oh, let me just even get to the door here. Let's try to go, like, okay, so right here. Know, just like, it looks like a rug, you know? Something like that, you know? And maybe we do, like, you know, a little bit bigger, like, one more right here, which I think would look really good. And then, like, maybe I can have my fireplace right here with, like, you know, a little chair and, like, a kitchen right here, you guys know? And then, you know, maybe like little flower pots. So, yeah. I kind of have an idea of how I want to make this. So, I think, yeah, I do have some leftover. Oh, wait, actually, no, there's so many. So, like, maybe to, like, you know, loosen up, I can just go just go like that. No. Where's my axe? There it is. Like, you know, maybe go like that. And like that. And then, like, for these big, kind of bigger ones. I can go like that, and then something like that, and then, you know, chop that down. You know, they kind of look like little, you know, stools, right? Or like, you know, like little, I don't know what you call them, like ledges or like tables or something, you know? So, and I'm gonna do it here because I'm not gonna put anything back here. So, oh God, placing everything everywhere today. All right, cause right here the kitchen's gonna be right here, so let's do that, and then the fireplace will be right here. So yeah, maybe I keep that one, and then I maybe put like this one right here, and then this one here, because the fireplace is gonna be right here, and I'm probably gonna have like a smaller fireplace like this. So yeah, you know, nothing too big. So yeah, for now I'm just gonna put these like that, so just for now, and then when I build the fireplace, it's, you know, it'll look nice. Let's get rid of this, put you there. I don't know, I kind of like it. It looks like little tables and stuff, so then I can do like that or something, you know. Let's get rid of this, get rid of this, put that right there, put that right there, boom and boom. I don't know, and then I can put like little flower pots on them and stuff, which looks nice. I you know, it actually, you know, brings my house to life just a little bit more, you know. So yeah, let's just eat this. Hi, Sparky. Kind of a boring video today, guys. I know, I know. Sorry, but I think next episode, what I'm gonna do is I'm probably gonna go mining, which is gonna be, you know, which is gonna be fun. You know, I'm just gonna get rid of these just for right now and just put. this, that, alright. Alright, there we go. Alright, so yeah. I know, kind of a boring video today, guys. Just, you know, decorating my house. I probably could have done this, like, off camera, probably. But I just wanted to make a video. So yeah. Anyway, guys, if you guys did like this video, actually, let's go inside. If you guys did like this video, please hit the thumbs up and, like this video. So yeah, we got our carpet down, our bed made. We kind of barely did nothing today. So yeah, if you guys did like this video, please hit that thumbs up. And if you guys are new around here, please hit that subscribe button and comment down below. I like to read you guys' comments. And my name is Owen from BS for Studios. If you guys did like this video, please hit a thumbs up. And I really appreciate it if you guys comment below and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next one. Peace.